And welcome back to the Mental Health in Black and White channel, where we take complex mental health issues and break them down into basic concepts, which are as simple as black and white. Today's video is a crucial one, as we'll be delving into the 6 telltale signs of depression. Stay tuned, because understanding these signs can be a vital step toward recovery. Sign number 1, feelings of hopelessness or constant pessimism. Depression often brings with it an overwhelming sense of hopelessness and pessimism. Those who have experienced depression know that it can persist for extended periods, leading to thoughts like, will this ever end? Am I doomed to feel this way forever? This feeling of despair about the future can be an all-encompassing, casting a shadow over every waking moment. If you recognize these sentiments in yourself, it's crucial to seek help. If you haven't already connected with a therapist, I strongly encourage you to do so. Additionally, discussing your symptoms with a healthcare professional is essential, as early intervention can make a world of difference. Sign number 2, restlessness or irritability. Restlessness and irritability often accompany depression and can be closely tied to other symptoms we'll discuss. Poor sleep and disrupted eating habits can leave us feeling edgy, making even minor annoyances feel like major irritants. Everything seems to set us off, and this heightened sensitivity can be a clear indication of underlying depression. Sign number 3, loss of pleasure or interest. In more clinical terms, therapists call it anhedonia. However, to put it simply, it means losing interest in activities you once enjoyed. Hobbies that used to bring pleasure now feel burdensome or unappealing. Maybe you used to relish painting, participating in a book club, or engaging in a favorite sport. But now, the thought of engaging in these activities elicits indifference or even aversion. This change in your interest can be a poignant sign of depression. Sign number 4, overeating or loss of appetite. Depression can significantly impact our eating habits. If you've previously had a healthy relationship with food and suddenly find yourself binge eating or overeating to the point of discomfort, this may be a sign. Conversely, if you once had a regular appetite and now have no interest in food, depression could be the culprit. It's important to note that these changes in eating habits should not be attributed to any eating disorder, which is a distinct condition. Sign number 5, suicidal thoughts, suicide attempts, or suicidal ideation. One of the most critical and distressing signs is thoughts of suicide or actual suicide attempts. The weight of depression can become unbearable, leading some individuals to contemplate ending their own lives. If you're currently experiencing this, I implore you to take immediate action. Call 988, head to the nearest hospital, or reach out to your therapist. Your safety is paramount, and there is help available. Number 6, physical symptoms such as aches, pains, digestive issues, and headaches. Depression doesn't only affect our emotional well-being, it can manifest physically as well. Persistent aches, pains, digestive problems, and headaches may be experienced due to depression. What sets these symptoms apart from general medical conditions is their resistance to treatment. If you've sought medical assistance for these physical ailments and they persist despite treatment, they could be indicative of underlying depression. It's crucial to remember that these are just six of the many signs and symptoms of depression. Depression is a highly individual experience, and each person may encounter unique manifestations of it. The good news is that help is available and recovery is possible. We can overcome depression, but it often requires reaching out for support and treatment. I have many videos on various topics related to depression and seeking help. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel because I regularly share insights that can be valuable as you navigate your journey through depression. In fact, why don't you click on the link in the bio and download our free mental health journal? This will help you journal your way through depression and other mental health symptoms. Remember, you're not alone in this. Our community is here for you, and together we can work towards achieving a healthy mind and a healthy body. Bye for now.